Parker finds Leonard. Leonard, a three-pointer. Anderson now on Duncan. Ginobili finds Neal. Neal for three. It's good. He was 2 for 12 going into late third quarter in game two. Neal hits a three-pointer.
Well, Miller gets caught going under. Neal raises up. And I like.
Here comes Gary Neal. Neal slips, gets it to Green, hits a three. Danny Green again from downtown. He's hit 6 in a row going back to game two.
You have to fake your help on the penetration. Don't come off the strong side corner. He did, and he paid the price as Danny Green has been on absolute fire from the three-point line.
Ginobili, Leonard, Neal, Corey Joseph, and Duncan out there for San Antonio. Neal, another three. Puts it in. 11-point lead. Neal with 11 points off the bench. Ginobili and Parker play catch. Parker knocks it down. Tough shot, a three-pointer. James, hot step. Blocked by Green. Final seconds. Neal at the buzzer. Bang!
Well, great play by Danny Green to contest. Alter, block, and then the outlet. Duncan, Parker, touch pass to Neal for the buzzer beating three. Great clock recognition by Neal.
14 points, 4 three-pointers. And Neal with Doris. Fantastic young defender he is.
Terrific defender, like Paul George.
Oh, Danny Green again from way downtown. Ginobili's three. Ball tipped. Leonard again. Green will try again. It's good. Danny Green. 13 points.
Offensively, it's been more of a struggle.
Leonard, bang! 17-point lead. Doctors, trainers, R.C. Buford were all talking to him. Neal has to put it up way outside, and he knocks it down! Neal tries it again, puts it in! Gary Neal putting on a show! A 21-point lead. He's got 24. A magical night for Gary Neal off the bench. 24 points in 21 minutes. And San Antonio has blown this open. A 23-point lead. Leonard drives. Neal, touch pass to Green, another three-pointer. It's good! 13 threes for San Antonio. Allen tries to save it, does, but right to splitter. Green tries a three. Oh! Danny Green does it again!
Fast break, and what an extra pass here by Neal. Touching it to Danny Green for one of his 5 threes.
Now the 14 three-pointers ties a finals record for most threes by a team. Splitter. Blocked by Bosch. That was close to a goaltend. Green. Danny Green! An NBA finals record, 15 three-pointers for the Spurs.
Has made himself into a two-way player. The shot blocked by Bosch. Again, the three-pointer off an offensive rebound.
But he has really enjoyed being here in San Antonio. Danny Green. Bang! A virtuoso performance from Danny Green.